raining in your soul and your heart feels dark, when you're looking for the rainbow but you're falling apart, when nothing makes sense and your thoughts turn black, and you know where this is going but you can't get back, when you're all fragmented and you reach inside for a glimmer of warmth but you only find vindictive storms and shame and pain and scorn. When you search for hope but you touch sharp shadows, when everything is trapped and frozen and barren, when your energy's blocked and you need to find the flow but you're too damn scared that if you let this go you'll equal mc squared when it all explodes. Tangled in the past and you can't break free, and you're lost in the fog, staring at the sea with a mask on your face and an armored shell under the veneer that's worn you down again, triggered, exhausted, haunted. One breath at a time. Breathe. Feel your feet on the ground. Breathe. Rest in this moment. Breathe. Safe and sound. Clear, calm, courage, confident grace. Breathe. Embodied, connected, creative, and curious. Breathe. Perception. What's alive in you now? Resistance? When you can't see the light, when you're all fragmented, when the echoes and the flashbacks are driving you demented. Breathe. Compassion. Turn towards. Look within. Fascination. Is the key. You are the light. You are the theory of relativity. Multidimensional. Infinite possibility. the light refracted, my dear.